New tonight, charges have been announced in a connection to a deadly crash in Boone County last year. Police say this man on your screen, DeWitt Schofield, now faces reckless homicide charges. The deadly crash happened last April on Genoa Road, about a half mile south of I-90. Police say Schofield lost control of his car and collided head-on with another car. A Belvidere man, Robert Hall, died as a result of that crash. Schofield is currently out of jail after posting bond.